Coming to the College of Ag has really changed my perspective on everything, especially coming from DC, Bethesda, which is super urban, and being able to see things as an ambassador going to South Georgia and seeing real working farms was really amazing to me. And the ambassador program couldn't exist without donors, so that's been really important to me in helping me develop my leadership skills and be able to talk to people as well as find out more about the state of Georgia and the agriculture here.
So my love was the students, and I was just totally dedicated to the welfare of the students, and that was true throughout my career. Even when I went into administration, I was still very actively involved in student organizations and working with students, and I enjoyed every bit of it.
I think we really do an excellent job at teaching. We're the college that really focuses on hands-on experiential learning. So we get students out to the field that are learning how to integrate all these skills that they learn in books into a real-life setting.
In my case, I wasn't not able to have the advantage of being able to be in the classroom and get to know the students on a day-to-day basis. But one of the highlights was to be able to interact with the students. But in addition to that, in the extension programs, to go to Rock Eagle and to interact with the 4-H club members there, to see the ones that are going to be the future leaders in our state and future students in the College of Agricultural and Environmental Sciences. That was really fun to be there.
I teach two classes in animal biotechnology. I also do research here in regenerative medicine. We look for stem cell therapies for the treatment of stroke and traumatic brain injury, which are both huge issues. We're also developing things for biofuels, developing technology for sustainable agriculture, which is really going to be important in the future with growing populations.
I received the Cordelia Ann Ellis Scholarship, which was really great because I'm an out-of-state student, so I don't get Hope tuition. So having that extra scholarship money come in was really helpful and really reaffirmed my love for the College of Ag coming here.
I knew when I went into academics that I would never be rich. But it turned out that I was very rich in knowing the students that I knew and the contacts that I had over so many years with so many students.
Private funding here at the university is critically important for research purposes. They allow me to ask what I call high-risk, high-reward questions. So these are the types of questions that are going to lead to the development of cures to degenerative treatments.
It's paid off from the standpoint of the love that these students had as a result of the experience that they had at the University of Georgia, and they're going to pay back through whatever means they have.
I received a grant to go to Thailand and see medicine in Thailand through a shadowing program, and being able to do that really influenced my decision to be a doctor, and someone gave me the money to do that, and it definitely makes me want to give more in the future.
I was a recipient of a number of scholarships. I think altogether probably a dozen of them. And so I knew how important it was for students to get financial support. And so I became very interested in providing additional support.
I don't ever remember putting a dollar in scholarships that I lost. It's well invested. There's a good return on that investment. And the people I love benefit from it.
Thank you, CAES donors, for helping researchers and educators like me.
Thank you, CAES donors, so much for giving scholarships that help students like me.